everyone, Crafting Vicky here with you, and I wanted to share with you my sticker book that I've started. I've been sharing with you stickers, and so I wanted to show what I do with them, and and just play with you guys. So not sure if you're going to be interested or not, but hey, you can watch me do this, and you will know what I do. And if you don't like this, well, I'm sorry, but I just have so much fun just putting stuff down. So this is a book that I had purchased at the dollar store, and I thought it was going to be a fun book for stickers. So far, I've left this blank because I liked the look of it. And then I've put my dragonflies all over here. They're all shimmery, so I love that. And then I put a bunch of different little stickers, bug stickers, that they're all they're kind of 3D, so don't know if you can see. And here I've put my little frogs, and I've put my name, and I said never too old to play with stickers. My date of birth, none of your business, because I'm old, but yeah, I'm just still having fun, and I'm a Sagittarius. And then I put a bunch of hearts here, and I just kind of leave some areas that I like without stickers that cover the rest. And here I put a bunch of different elves that I had. And these are three, like, they're puffy stickers. And some more. Yeah, I had a lot of owls. So we're at this page now. And so I figured I was going to share with you what I made with it. So I just got these stickers, these princess stickers. And I thought, let's have fun and put those in. And so far, I kind of put it in themes. So just so much fun removing a sticker from a sticker sheet and putting it down. It's crazy. I want to put a heart there to cover that. They feel so good. Oops. So cup. Okay, so that's one she's done. Then I've got this one. And yeah, a lot of people were asking what I do with my stickers, and that's what I've been doing with them. I decided to not put them in a typical book for stickers. I like this book because it has already images in the back. And plus it's, I'm using a book for another purpose. And so yes, I'm having a lot of fun doing that. I know, of course, that it's not for everybody. Not everybody would like just sticking stickers in a book, but I'd seen Sugar do it in some of her journals, and I really, really liked it. And I thought it'd be fun just to have, because I like looking at them and touching them after. It's just, they're so fun. So I figured might as well put it all in one book. I could put them in different books, and I might do so once this book is finished. But for now, I'm enjoying putting them together. So I have one place to look. And see, I'm not going to cover her face because I like her face. I That's the part of doing this that I like, that I can play with it. I'm gonna put the apple next to Snow White, because that's kind of fitting. And maybe I can put the shoe next to Cinderella. Yep. And then I've got the little clam, which would have been cool next to Ariel. That can be here, because she's there as well. And then there's a little crown. And I'm just going to put the little crown here. So one sheet done. And then I have this set of Frozen stickers. Are those doubles? Yeah, those are doubles. So I will be putting in my bin of stuff to give out one of them. This is the same as well, but this one is shimmery, whereas the other one is not. See? It's the same sticker. I'm going to put this one right there. And a little castle here. And I can use, start it here. Whoa. I'm destroying one of the stickers. I have to be careful. Removing it. Yeah, it's pretty silly, isn't it? To just stick stuff down, but look how cute it looks. I had fun watching that movie. I have to admit, there's no Disney movies that I haven't liked. And I used to watch a lot more when my kids were younger. Now, of course, they're much older, so I don't have as much excuses to go and see them, but I'm very much looking forward to going to see Beauty and the Beast. I'm sure that it's going to be amazing. I've got a feeling that we'll be close to using the entire page. Therefore, I can put the shiny ones on the next page. And it's going to be okay. Sticker down a bit. Here. And we've used the entire sheet. I love it. Yes, I'm a big baby. Big baby. And let's put the castle here. And I think I'm going to put Olaf back here. Isn't it fun? I mean, so much texture and cute images and shiny and... So, next page. Next page. Let's stay put. Actually, let's just use one of those clips. Perfect. So we got these and we got these. Really shiny ones. And this is kind of doing what I would have liked to do when I was a kid, because I didn't have a sticker book. And I love stickers. I still remember whenever we would do something good at school, we would get a sticker. And it was just so awesome when it was one of those puffy ones, or it was one of the new ones that I had never had in my book. I just loved it. It didn't take much to get me super excited and motivated to study. It's actually kind of sad that when you didn't get a sticker. Whoa, my sticker's not sticking properly. And I don't understand why, as adults, we stop doing this. Because it's just as fun as when we were kids. But somehow, I don't know, we feel that it's not, we're too old for this. But it's still fun. And I still can still enjoy. I keep going to go over this, but I kind of want to keep this little skull. So I'll try to go around it. This one you can't really see anything. I think it's supposed to say Elsa, but because that's what was on the other one. But you really can't see it much. But it's still a sticker and it's still shiny, so I'll still put it in. The sheet is a lot harder to, it's a lot harder to remove the stickers from this. They kind of stick together. Take some water, my cute Hello Kitty cup. Well, I thought these were going to be more fun, the shimmery one, but they're not. They're a lot harder to peel. You see, there's a part that's not supposed to be there. Oh well, it's going to stay there. I get very excited when I see a new sheet of sticker. Okay, so this is the last one. And here. And then we'll just finish off with the these beautiful ones. Puffy stickers, love, 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 puffy. They're so, so. Oh, there's something about touching a puffy sticker. We'll continue here. And finally, this. And we got one more set of, I love these. The little fairy godmothers, they're so cute. So let's start with the puffy ones. Just because I can, and I want to. I love this little horse. So adorable. I love Disney's little fairy godmothers. Wrap it. One has a ton of little ones. You can use them to fill up the sheet. There's tiny places where it's harder to put big stickers. I like it when you can put, because see here there's still a little bit of room. Let's put one of those. There's little bits of room, but there wasn't any stickers that could have fit in there. Here. I love it. And then I guess this is the same. There must be two sheets. Yes. So put one aside for my friends. I would love to be able to find groups where there would be swaps of stickers, but I haven't seen any. I guess there's not enough people like me that are adults and still love stickers. Oh no. I wish there was. Let me know if you're still a child at heart and you still like stickers and you still use them. Because we seem to grow older and just stop doing all those fun little things. Is this silly? And I should have done that when my daughter was very young. It would have been fun to do with her. Now she's just thinking that I'm kind of silly. But that's okay. I don't mind that she thinks I'm silly. I'm having fun, and that's all that matters. Oh my god, this one really doesn't want to come out. This must be very frustrating for kids to have a sticker that's stuck like that. I mean, really? Stickers should come off easily, not like with so much difficulty. And real life princess. It's fun because the colors kind of go with the page as well. Kind of want to keep her, so I'll just go around like this. It's so pretty. Yes, so that's what I do after, is I go through it and I touch them and I look at them and I just enjoy having them. I was getting a lot of pages and stuff, and I'm like, I should put them somewhere, because what's the point of having those stickers on a sheet and not seeing them? I think I'm going to keep Shopping Mortel, because who doesn't like to go shopping? Learning to become a princess. So yeah, if you do know groups that do swap stickers, tell me. I would love to join those. This one really doesn't want to come. This is silly. How can a sticker be so darn difficult to remove? You think there would be a way of getting it. Oh wow, like it's. I'm getting frustrated. It's supposed to be relaxing, it's not relaxing right now. I'm not gonna bother, I'm gonna be ripping it off. It just doesn't want to come. Oh, I can put a little crown on her. Fun of it. And, yeah, those stickers are not coming undone. So I'm not gonna bother with them. And we will call it quit on this sheet. And then these shimmery ones I hope are easier to peel than on the previous sheet of shimmery ones, because not too impressed with the shimmery ones. Sometimes there's good quality stickers and sometimes they just really suck. Ah, no, it's wrinkled. Oh my god. This is frustrating. I don't want to have all those stickers left on there, but I might actually do that because I don't know, this is not
These are just not working out for me. And if I'm starting to get frustrated, well, this is not what this is supposed to be about. It's supposed to be relaxing and fun and no stress. And see, it's tearing. Crown on her. Okay, so there's a bunch of that are gonna stay on there just because I'm not gonna fight for these. They don't want to come off. The backing is coming off with them. Okay, so this is it. I'm fed up of this sheet of stickers. Really annoying, but lesson learned. Those are not the best of stickers, but I still like the look of them. Okay, these came undone. So yes, I love these. These are my favorites, probably. So yeah, hope you like this. If you do give me a thumbs up. I'm looking forward to reading the comments on this video and knowing if I'm alone in my love of stickers or if there's other adults like me that just love them. So don't forget to leave a comment, thumbs up if you like it, and to subscribe if you haven't already. Bye, folks.